Hi guys, it's Richard at Motorhome Depot and I'm going to be showing you around this 1998 Auto Sleeper Duetto. So it is low mileage, it is the 2.5 litre diesel. Just done just over 66,000 miles. I will point out anything as we go round. There is some minor bodywork issues on this this camper van. So the first part just to point out is just a little bit general rusting around the arches. Again, not uncommon on a camper of this age, particularly on the transit chassis. Just a little bit lower down than the Carver Cascade boiler. It is in generally very good condition for its year. Again, let's not forget that it is, what, 23 years old now. So again, just some little bits on that back there. It has just had a new MOT as well, so you've practically got nearly on a year's worth of motoring. We've got a reverse camera at the rear, a little bit of paint flaking on the rear bumper. As we move around to the habitation door side, passenger side, so there is some bits around that archway there. That's probably the worst part, to be fair. Tiny little bit on that door. So as we move towards the front, a little bit on the window and a tiny bit around the arches there. So on the front bumper, somebody had hand painted it black. It has pretty much all jet washed off, but you can see that there. And as we move on to the inside of the camper, we have greeted by a long side bench, as well as a single travelling seat. So above the travelling seat, there's the TV point, along with the carbon monoxide alarm above there. So into the driver's cab, 5-speed manual, as I said, low mileage, electric windows. The radio does work, although it keeps asking for the code to be put in about every 10 or 15 minutes, which it can be a little annoying, but I'm sure it is an easy fix for somebody who knows what they're doing. So apologies for that cushion falling out of the overcab. So the overcab there, there's two fold away tables. Again, the side benches will convert into a good size double, along with the side forward facing travelling seat. Towards the rear, got a two burner gas hob, there's grill and oven, as well as a hand wash basin with drainer. So there is a three-way fridge there. Now it will light on gas, but it doesn't appear to be getting cold. So I won't advertise it with the three-way fridge. It is broken and will be going as that, along with the Propex heater. Again, the Propex heater will blow, but it won't get hot. So it would perhaps need an engineer to have a look at that. The Carver Cascade heater, the water heater will work on electric and gas. And then finally, we have the washroom. So you've got a shower head there with the additional controls just behind the shower curtain, the bench style cassette toilet, and the space saving drop down hand wash basin, along with the vanity mirror and storage, etc. So if you would like any further information on this camper van, please call me on 07376 704 978. Thank you.